What would you do if you were enjoying a round of golf when all of a sudden a wild animal approaches you? That's exactly what happened to one man. You won't believe how he reacted when a baby bear cub approaches him and makes an unusual request. Recently, some amazing footage was captured on a golf course. A man was out enjoying a round of golf when a wild animal approached him. You won't believe how they responded to one another. It started off as a pretty typical day for these golfers. It was sunny and a beautiful day to enjoy a round of golf. The friends were enjoying their game when one of them noticed something off in the distance. From a distance, the golfers could see that there was a tiny brown spot off in the distance. However, they couldn't quite make out what it was. They did, however, notice that it was moving. One of the golfers' curiosity was incredibly piqued, so he decided to start recording. Little by little, the brown dot moved closer, and the golfer started to figure out what it was. Soon, the little brown spot was close enough for the camera to really pick up what it was. Running toward the golfers was a tiny bear cub, and it was only moving closer and closer. The baby bear was making his way over to the golfers and didn't seem to notice he was interrupting a perfectly good golf game. What would you do in this situation? Would you automatically flee? Well, these men had a different approach. It seems that the men understood if they stood still, they wouldn't frighten the bear cub. So they decided to do just that and waited to see what the bear did next. It is typically advised that if you stay still, a bear will walk away and leave you alone. However, that didn't seem to be the case with this little cub. He seemed to want to make friends with the golfers. The bear cub approached the golfer wearing a yellow shirt and began to sniff him out. It was obvious the cub was incredibly intrigued by the man as the sniffing continued. The man made sure to stay very still. Then suddenly, the cub had enough of sniffing the man and decided to take a different approach. The bear then stood up on its hind legs and looked the man in the face. Was this a sign that things were going to be bad? With the bear cub staring the man in the face, he knew he would really have to keep still now. So what exactly did the bear cub do next? It seems that the little cub could tell that the man was in need of some TLC. Suddenly, the bear cub approached the man and gave him a big old bear hug. The man continued to stay perfectly still to avoid startling the bear. It was quite a sweet moment. After the hugging moment was over, the bear cub must have felt his initial mission was accomplished. The bear backed away and got back on all fours. Once the hugging was over, the little bear decided it was time to return back home where he came from. He began to slowly back away and walk to the woods. The person recording kept the camera going throughout the entire experience. It was an incredibly unique and lucky situation that the golfers found themselves in. Not many people can say they got a hug from a baby bear and live to tell the story. After all, mama bears are very protective. Since the footage of the interaction is so incredibly unique, the golfers decided to upload the footage onto YouTube. People from all over quickly swarmed to the video to see the once-in-a-lifetime interaction between a bear cub and a man. The video footage of the interaction quickly went viral. Hundreds of thousands of people were viewing the amazing hug shared between man and beast. People also left behind some interesting comments. Baby bear was very sweet and curious. I wonder where mama bear was during baby's excursion, one commenter said. Another wrote, what a lovely surprise. One thing that everyone in the comments section agreed on was just how out of the ordinary such an encounter is. After all, bear cubs are usually in tow with their mothers. It's rare to be able to interact with one without a mother around. Thanks to the bear cub's sweet nature, these two golfers will never forget this day of golf. After all, who could ever forget the time they shared a hug with a wild animal and lived to tell the world about it? If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up and consider sharing it with your friends and family. Thanks again, and we'll see you in the next one.